like,
and in assembly, we could talk about Emperor Obama signing an agreement to assassinate American citizens at will with that death panel. We have a mass murderous CIA, a cop-killing ATF, Operation Fast and Furious. Attorney General Eric Holder has been caught perjuring himself with the approval of Obama to send illegal guns, period, to Mexican drug cartels, the Sinaloa drug gang, and others. Those guns killed officers. We have a mass murderous, potbelly pedophile federal government. It's not just the banksters that they work for. It's all of the lower level demons we need to get out of power as well. They're soft killing us with genetically modified foods through Monsanto.
Assembly, you can please have a seat.
Yes, let's talk about that at assembly. The soft kill weapons.
Good evening.
The cancer causing vaccines. Good on these beautiful children.
Who are we?
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a global depopulation agenda set up by those same banksters, the Rockefellers, the Rothschilds banking dynasty. They want to depopulate the earth by 80% through genetically modified foods and other soft kill weapons. The cancer-causing vaccines that they force onto your children at public schools. To depopulate the earth is their agenda. Their own admitted statements. This is not a conspiracy theory. This is easily provable information. Use your smartphone that's tracking you, set up by DARPA and NSA, to track all human activity. They track mass movements, which is how they were able to co-opt the Wall Street occupation. Occupy Wall Street was tracked by George Soros and others to try to co-opt it. But no, we're all grassroots here. We all know, we all have love in our hearts. But there's a lot of communist, socialist, Obama parties trying to redirect this revolution. Now let's not stand for that. And if you do want the traditional government, the only one for freedom is the obvious choice, Ron Paul for 2012. The only one that's not in your business. The only one that wants you to be free.
End the first.
Yes, end that Federal Reserve. The communists are not trying to end that Federal Reserve. The socialists are not trying to end the Federal Reserve. They're trying to spread the wealth. The middle class.
Governments all together because they just merge with corporations to consolidate.
Yeah, but if we have a true oversight, like a constitutional president.
Behind the welcome tent. Come join us if you are interested. Thank you.
Appreciate you guys keeping it non-cooperative.